What overall were you?
62, 63.
Oh, that's why. Why does it think like I'd be? What? I didn't block? Like, bro, you need a block? After this, I'm upgrading my block. As far as it could go. And then we're gonna 1v1 and see what happens. No, I'm playing, but we're not gonna 1v1. I'm gonna save you later.
Save me later? What do you mean by
that? 62 just ducked on. Hell! Nah. Fuck no. Nigga, let me get the fuck up. Hell nah. I'm not letting that slide. Hell nah. I'm not letting that shit slide.
How are you losing this bad to 62? Or overall 63?
Whoa, my screen just had a white strip.
What you doing before?
Guys. Bro, what? Did you upgrade your dunk or something? Oh yeah, you was you stand still dunking ass.
Yes sir.
Yes sir. What's this? You only need one more point.
91-3.
That's racist.
Oh yeah, and I got the ball.
Oh, you need a 3.
What? I need to stop going
racist.
Oh,
no.
I need to start playing smart.
That's a win. Oh! How do you get ball? You need one more fucking point, bro.
Two to 20 with a level 63 ROR is actually crazy.
What you jumping for?
I'm just not tall enough.
Oh god, you don't have your verticals up. Hell nah, get out of paint, come guard up. Never should have won it. Not for the cap. If you guard up, I won't really be able to make it. What the hell? How's our opponent's ball, bro? You hit it last. Bro, I try to shoot it, right? My controller died. You love. You're lucky.
Your controller dies and I instantly win.
Oh god. Redo that, bro. Hell no, redo that. My car will be next.
After I get my promenade and after I get my overall up.
Alright, get it up. How much you got?
I got like 6,000 right now.
6,000? You're gonna get a lot then. After this rematch, then you'll actually no. You'll probably be at a, like a 65 then. Maybe. Yeah, 65. Or 66.
Wait, so I just click X and then dismiss?
Just keep on clicking X.
It's closed.
It is? Did you do anything of the challenges?
Oh, I have 11,000 now.
Oh, okay. Well, do that and then. Yeah. If you want to keep on doing your dunk thing, or your three point shooter, and your dunk, or your sprint and your vertical. I gotta change the things back to normal. Change it to 6 minutes. We're gonna have it at 6 minutes. Tell me when I can come back to your thing.
I'm trying to figure out what I should
do. I could join James's thing. Wait, I think it just went up. Hold on. It says any game. Do you think I would have the chance in a 2v2? Like, if me and you go on the 2v2 thing? Do you think we would have a chance?
I don't know.
I bet. I'm trying to figure out how to level up Kirill. My shooting, well, my next upgrade on my shooting badge is I don't even know why I'm even saying that for real.
Should I spend all my VC right now?
Hell nah. Spend some of it on your overall or all of it. It don't really matter, bro. But if you want some clothing, then save some of it so you can get some clothing. Trying to look for a badge. Oh yeah, corner specialist. The Medivh Magician, Green Machine. As you see, my thing is a shooter. I was going to get the, the tight shirt whatever on Jordan thing, so then I could have an all Jordan outfit, but I decided not to because I wanted to spend some to get to a level 72 overall. I just not realized I went up 2 overalls, bro.
Yeah,
I didn't even get up to 71 overall, bro. I just went straight past that shit, bro. That's crazy. With 10,000 PC. Yo.
Why do we play the Spurs? Okay, look. We play the Spurs one game. Then the next game we play the Suns. Then we play the Spurs again. And then the next game we play the Spurs again.
I don't know.
So if there wasn't a Suns game in the middle of all that, we'd be playing the Suns three damn times in a row.
The Spurs three times?
Yeah. The Spurs. We'd be playing the fucking Spurs. The motherfucker Ben Simmons. Ben Simmons and his team. No, Ben Simmons is on the Nets. Anyway, whoever's on the Spurs, like, that fucking team is just...
Did you know, that you could choose, like...
Cut up. So Monk's about to just skip those two games. I don't really care if I win or lose them. Play a different team.
Tell me when. Why is he muting himself? Well, I'm gonna try to get into a two. Oh, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. But imagine spending. How are y'all stuck on level? Well, I'm kind of stuck on level 5. But there's two people that's under 5 and under. Literally, one of them's a level 4 and one of them is level 5, and they're both in 90 overall. One of the level 5 is a 90 overall, and then the level 4 is a 91 overall. Like, but what the fuck? And then you squat up. You done?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, we don't know what we want first. Tell me when you're in your thing.
It took me to my home screen because I don't know why I think inactivity. It was like I was just looking at my graduate. If that's not inactivity, though.
Right. Why? So,
I'm a little making.
Okay. So, did you spend anything? Or did it say? I wonder if it saved. Did it save?
I don't know, I'm getting back in check.
Did you have on the stuff that you got?
I didn't buy no clothes.
Oh.
Take your ass to Vegas.
What?
Junior, you and Dawson, go to Vegas. It ain't cute. I'm talking to your daddy on the phone.
Hey, where he at?
James? Where who at?
My dad. Is he
your dad? Your dad in the house.
Hmm?
He's about
where he is. I thought he left.
He can join you.
I know he came back. Don't say that, bro.
Wait, what'd she say?
She said we giggling like schoolgirls.
Oh. Literally.
But what happened to James?
I don't know. I thought that was James's mic. Oh, wait, that is James's mic.
That is him.
Yeah, no, it is. No, it is. It's his mom, right?
Yeah.
Take your ass.
Ooh, you cussing. Ooh, I'm snitching.
Joined you.
I joined the wrong one. I joined the wrong one. I joined James.
You joined James?
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
I'm just gonna do
ooh, ah, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ah. No.
So, like, how long?
Literally, right now. I'm in right now. Well, yeah, you just shoot around right here. Cause I gotta see what my level is on my shooting. I'm gonna start at rookie and then I'm gonna go up to semi pro and then I'm gonna go up to pro. You probably can. I'm gonna see if I can. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, my fault, James. I didn't even see you down there like that.
I switched my first.
So we're all
in a green. Oh my god, I'm cracked. Or wait, is it rookie level? Are the shoot-arounds rookie level?
It's whatever.
It just makes it easier. They're not rookie level, but it's easier than actual games.
It's whatever your my career is.
Oh yeah, that's game. Yep. Green. That's the first time I won the 3-on-3 continuous. That's the first time I've ever won that.
Why can't the 1v1 be like this, bro? Where we make it.
Like, I'm greening for day. Like, you see these greens?
Right, this is how. Look.
You see these greens?
Green. Oh, nah.
Green.
Watch us get into a game. And
watch your green brick, make you green. Brick, oh, my God.
I'm brick. I mean.
Green. Watch this green make you green. I'ma make you go to green.
Watch this green make you
green.
I'm gonna get 10 out of 10, and then I'm going to leave.
10 out of
10,
that's crazy.
Alright, 10 out of 10?
I got 9 out of 9.
Alright, this is my 10 out of... Wait, hold on. Let me end so I can... So I restart.
Oh, yeah. I'm in.
I restarted so I can do all my attempts.
Yeah, because you missed. I saw that.
That's,
you missed, like,
I missed.
I didn't miss a single one. How crazy like that.
What?
If you miss, that wasn't even a 3.
I know. So I gotta go to 11 out of 11. Bro, I have stick drift. Bro, I have stick drift. I gotta go to 12 to 12.
Let's just do it when you want.
Yeah. we ain't gonna speak on that. I totally didn't just upgrade my shooting 3-pointer. And then just not be
able
to...
Can you give me the ball?
It's gonna give you the ball at all times because you're on the left side and I'm on the right.
I wanna shoot a 3, see if it actually works in the game.
Alright, shoot a 3. You gon' brick. You gon' brick. You gon' brick. Brick.
The ball's invisible for me.
That was close.
I'm dribbling air. I'm pushing the air. Oh my god, where are you going? I missed? Bruh. I can't see where the ball's going. Oh, I got it.
I thought I had it. What the hell? Stick drift, bro. Free ass point.
Bro, went flying past me in the air. He jumped forward and went flying past me.
I said, you. How? I was guarding you, bro.
I can't even see the ball, and I'm still in.
Okay.
What are you jumping for?
Bro, how are you making this, bro? Are you just doing layup? Or did you just upgrade your layup?
No, I upgraded my 3-point, my, and what was it? And my...
What? And your dunking?
No, I didn't upgrade my dunk. My dunk's already pretty good. And my...
And your what?
And my mid-range. My mid-range, too. My mid-range, too.
What are you jumping for? What? It snatched.
I can't even see. I'm supposed to grab a ball, I can't even see.
No, you had it in your hands at first. But then, I snatched it. Then you would fly it.
You found me, honestly. I started, like, you know how it went, like, run when you turn?
Yeah.
You start to, like, run in that way. You pushed me after I did that. I was supposed to then fully fall. Oh my god, what are you jumping?
Oh, hell no. Wait, max badges is 58. I can only collect 58 badges.
Hell nah, bro. What the hell? Dunk on me.
Jir is a 72. And I'm a 65.
It's player skill, bro. It's all player skill, bro.
It's 0 to 12. I got 12, and he's a 72. Come on.
It's player skill. It's all about player skill.
But you play this every day. How are you not better?
I never play 2K besides the 2K17 and all that. What the hell? I'm not fucking shooting fouls, but.
Where did that go? I just blocked in the air and he didn't make it. Are you gonna get blocked when I can't even see the wall?
I wasn't trying. Oh my god. What the hell?
I'll get the ball.
Oh yeah.
Double dribble? Why you keep following me?
They said that was a two. That's funny shit.
Hey, what? Yeah, stamina, and then shooting.
But what the hell, but...
Thank you for the ball. What?
What the hell,
bro, the time thing ran out, bro, how?
You say what like that? You say what?
I mean, he thought he... Okay, the time thing, it was running out quickly, and I didn't really have much stamina. And then he thought I was gonna admit, why are you jumping?
Bro, why not jump the whole other... I didn't get dunked on. I was out of game.
And then I went for it, and he said, yeah, my ball, because he thought I was going to miss, and then I made the layup, and he was like, what?
Cause,
what the hell?
Cause,
what are you jumping for?
Bro, shut your ass up, bro. You be jumping every time I get in the fucking paint, bro. Shut your ass up.
And I block it, too. Yeah, what now?
What? Bro, what is this? What is this? What is this?
Little sticks, turkey stick. What?
It's only, it's 2-20, and I'm a lower overall.
Are you 1v1ing?
Yeah.
Bruh. Me and Junior 1v1ing next, bruh.
If Junior beats you, I feel bad for
if
you.
If you beat Junior, I feel bad because I'm finna beat Junior because I definitely could beat you. Buzz.
Bro.
I can't see the one.
Bro, guard up, bro. Guard up. Nah, guard up.
Are you guys 1v1ing in my core or the Galleon?
My core.
Bro,
guard
I want to 1v1
up,
in Galleon, bro. I like that better. I like that map better. This is better. So.
Yeah, bro. If I guard up, bro, you're going to have to guard up, bro. Break.
Bro, that was pretty much green. I hate this game. I hate a level 60 overall. Get that out of here. I keep blocking him, and it's actually funny. Oh, I forgot I only need 1 point left. You only got 2 points, that's that.
Bro, watch out, bro. Guard up for real. Like, bro, you standing in paint. Like, bro, your ass. You're mad standing in paint, bro. That's all you do is stand in paint, bro. Guard up, bro.
They shoot some threes, eh?
God, bro. Oh, nah, bro. That shit's gay.
Game. I didn't know that was one of the... Oh. I didn't know that was one of those that you gotta, like, get on the green. I thought it was just gonna, like, lay up instead of me having to hold it and lay it.
Bro, look. Antonio. Look. What? Antonio, get in here. Look. Hold up. I'm gonna end this, and I'm gonna put it on pro. Watch this. Watch me airball this shit. Like, bro, you see this right now? Like, cause look, watch this. I'ma make it from the 3-point. Watch this. I can't see.
Are you on pro?
Yes. Now you see, look. Now I'ma change it to all-star. You wanna see what the difference is? Or no, Hall of Fame. Yeah, Hall of Fame. You wanna see what the difference is, bro? Absolutely nothing.
So it does nothing?
No, it does a little bit of something. It's like... Cause look, I'm about to, cause you know how my second try on doing a 3-point, what's it, break?
Should we play horse?
Break, oh wait, green. No, not green, bro, that's what it's doing when I'm in the motherfucking, so pick your motherfucking thing on All-Star.
Nah, bro, watch this though, it's gonna be green. The green McQueen right here, the green
put
machine right here.
Put your thing on Hall of Fame, put your thing on Hall of Fame. See what happens.
Alright, where's that at?
You're gonna have to get out of the shoot around to do it and then go to settings.
Green. What?
Green.
That was literally at the darkest shade of green. Come on now. Like, that was greener than.
Are you on Hall of Fame?
No.
What you want?
Rookie.
And you're missing? Well, you was missing?
No.
But I'm on Hall of Fame and I'm missing like a bitch out here. Oh wait. Yes sir. You see that red line?
Yeah.
This is how you know it should be going in. Cause the red line is in direct center of the hoop.
I don't miss you. You see all these that I'm making?
Cuz you're on rookie,
wow.
Bro. You're on rookie, bro. And you made that. Well, you didn't make that. I'm gonna try to shoot from half court. That was close.
Missed half court. I can hit the rim on half court. I just can't.
Just can't green it. Exit out of this and pitch your thing on Hall of Fame. And see how much you miss, bro. And see how much you miss.
Alright.
That's my that's my third green. That's my third green out of 19. Go to your settings. Yeah.
I did it. Now the game start.
That's my fourth green.
Are you on Hall of Fame?
Yep. It's basically teaching you on damn the air ball. Oh wait, no, there wasn't an air ball. It hit the backboard. You wanna know what's crazy, bro? On how you don't like Hall of Fame. This is to get you like to make you shoot better, bro.
What's your 3-point shot thing on? What's your like?
I think 87.
87. Mine's a 60 something.
Hold on, let me check.
Hey, you still can't make a 3?
I don't know. I don't know. At least, what?
That's like 50,000.
To 84? From you?
Yes. From me, it's 80,000.
Yeah.
2 million. That's the how did you really do that?
This is to get you to where you can hit the darkest of the green. Cause if you just hit on the light shades, then yeah, you're done.
I don't have no light shades. All I have is just this little thin piece of dark. You got a shade cause your thing is 80 something.
Well, yeah, I got a little box, a little tiny box.
Yeah, I got a line. I got a pencil drawing.
Alright, anyways, what were you saying, Dalton?
How did your brother do that VC glitch?
Yeah.
He didn't even tell me the glitch.
Well, go ask him.
All I know is that he had a VC glitch. And he had to use that to, you know, get the upper
hand. You trying to go into threes, y'all? Or twos?
I'm trying to grind my overall.
Alright, bad. That's what I'm gonna do. And now that I put my thing back to like 6 minutes per quarter, or should I change it to 7 minutes? No, I'm gonna have it at 6 minutes.
I'm keeping it on 5 minutes.
Yeah, same. After this game or whatever. Well, obviously I'm staying on, but like. I haven't put down this controller and stopped playing. Well, I haven't put down this controller in 2 days.
Bill, nice. Good take.
Demi and work, if you guys want an ISO call for it, we'll clear out.
Like, oh, gotcha. Thank you.
You see the smile on Watch Me Work's face?
Yeah, work. You're too quiet, man. Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, you would be surprised at how many arguments I've had with people just because I asked for a little space.
Oh,
I'm coming in. Nope.
I just got 115.
Good play.
I'm doing
this. Come on now.
From answering a little trivia. Do y'all answer the little trivia before y'all get into the game? Do y'all answer the little tiny trivia before y'all get into the game?
Y'all?
Lots of my thing on All-Star. We've got Green, Vucevic is out there with DeRozan, then it's Zach LaVine, and it's Ball in at the one spot. Should be a good game, I guess. Oh, wait. No, I have to sim to the end.
I'm about to blow.
I'm gonna still get my VC. Never mind. I'm out.
I have to babysit tomorrow and the day after that.
Oh, I forgot my thing was on holiday.
Lonzo Ball. That is his first foul. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Let's hope we got this, bro. It's 0-0 right now. Oh, 0-3. That's the first 3 points tonight
for the 76ers. Now, very few players have the license from 3-point range that Harden has.
Hey, yo, this outfit clean, but why am I short so damn high for?
Oh, save and quit, and then.
You can save and quit?
Yeah.
How?
Literally, dude.
I know, I accidentally started my whole game too. I clicked on my career thinking I would go to the neighborhood. And it took me into the game. I messed up for real.
I did too.
I want to play some Prob Hunt.
Yeah, got my name on it. Oh,
one. Is this a?
Oh, gee, the cord.
Nope, he deleted that shit.
Oh my.
With the trade deadline approaching, RJ, rumor mill has been active. How does that affect a player when their names are being mentioned in trade rumors?
Well, it can be a blow to your confidence, and it makes it tough to trust the organization at times. And if
the shooting meter is actually not that bad. The three-pointer is, but that's because I'm not a three-point shooter. I'm a shooting guard, but I'm not a three. This one? My team? Like a my team game? No.
Anderson is out there with Nikola Vucevic. Then there's Zach LaVine. Then it's Lonzo Ball. And it's Green in at the two spot. Ball. And they pick
76ers
up
foul. Yeah,
nice work from Tyrese Maxey. That's
his first personal foul.
Just impressive. And in Chicago, there's still
line
feelings about what could have been last year. That team was rolling with Lonzo Ball at the point. But once they lost him,
if he get on
things definitely changed. Now here's Tucker.
I want to play some football.
Not a good performance from him in that loss to Indiana. Starting to find his rhythm.
Yeah.
He's cooking and he knows it.
Yeah, you can play private too, but yeah, I'd rather play public.
Bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Yeah, Ball hurt his left knee. Initially, they thought they might get him back before the playoffs. Yeah, and unfortunately, BA, that was not the case. Isn't the same. You also lose that.
I had such a free goal. Like, I had such a free net there.
I know, that's what I'd be, that's what I'd be like, bro. If you don't pass the ball, why these two niggas are on the, like, on you, bro? Like, they're literally on you, bro.
They literally pass the ball when, like, everybody's on me, but they don't pass the ball when I'm open. And then I...
That'll be 3 seconds. Bulls ball.
Give me that shit. How the fuck is it a 3 second violation though?
Chicago
is
going over for three.
At least it's all ball.
Green with the ball. No good that time.
And this is the type of game he just threw away as a player. He has yet to score a point and looks completely flustered.
Harden, the pass to Harrell. It's good. Off the assist from Harden.
Harrell's got the second bucket. Hell no, bro. I'm simming.
So it's the 76ers taking the W.
Oh, they won, but
no way they holding us over like that.
I swear, if I have to redo this, I can do it, bro.
Alright, it's the last quarter.
You restart the game and then leave, you gotta restart it.
Oh!
Wow.
No, unless you saved.
Wow!
This dude is cooking with grease.
Coach, we need you right now. We need some guidance.
Unfortunately,
but
there's nothing we can
do
at this moment.
It does the same thing. It's
only 15.
I'll
come back to work. It's only 15.
I'm literally just in. I'm just finna sim to, like, sim late to,
So it's Philadelphia picking up the win. Boy, they didn't make it easy on their fans or themselves, but at the end of the day, everyone on their side is happy.
134.
Happy indeed. The momentum shifted away for them a few times, especially early on. But give these guys credit for sticking with it.
No, I'm gonna play that, bro. But as we, I think as long as you don't save and then you exit out, ooh. Neighborhood is what?
Yeah. Ego akarimasen. Ego akarimasen. Aji America J.
Yeah, I got a
35 more. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to do. We're doing much. Yeah. Speak.
But Tyrone is level 20.
Oh wait, I actually just discovered a new fucking way to beat, but that shit
crazy. Anonymous. Speak to me. Are you mentally and physically and retardedly okay? Are you mentally, physically, and retardedly okay? I dumb as hell. So that's a no? I mean something, but wait, never mind. I ain't gonna say that.
Why are you laughing, bro? What are you laughing at, bro?
Are you saying? You said?
What are you talking about? Nobody said nothing.
Let me just say.
What are you talking about? That's not me. That was Dalton's dog. That was Bear. That was literally Bear.
Who's Bear?
Dalton's dog. Isn't your dog black?
Yes.
Your dog is a Negro. No, that's a Negro dog.
My dog's mixed, just like me.
You stupid mix. Peter Griffin's down. You stupid mix. I'm not gonna see no memes. So what happened was, Peter I got Griffin the chills. And I was about to say something, and I got the chills, and then I just like, it was so cold, I had to hit the high pitch. And it just came out weird. Yeah, I was shivered. And while I was trying to say something, I shivered and it went high pitched because it was cold. Yeah, I can turn my fan on. Let me try again. Let me turn my fan on. Where's my fan at?
I thought I was right in here. Yes, sir. Can I get the chills again from this fan?
It's cold. It's cold. Oh, that's. Yo, that. This cold is turning me on, though. What the fuck?
Hey yo, say less.
Shit.
No,
please.
And plus I was saying say less because I'm going against.
You know when you like open a Sprite and you can smell the lemon lime?
And I said say less because I'm going against Utah. The trashiest team on the on God, bro. I'll show you a clip right now.
Antonio, you wanna know what would have been really bad? If I skipped to the event, because I accidentally had it on All-Star or Hall of Fame when we were in the training thing. So So if I would have went to like this Hall of Fame, I would have.
You would have what?
The other team.
But how many games? Oh wait, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Nah, let's just go do snipers then.
I'm gonna play 20 games, bro.
Actually, what did we do last time? All right, bet. Well, I'm gonna go do the team deathmatch so I can snipe some motherfuckers.
Last time we did ABC, the snipers.
For Dominican?
Yeah.
I will.
Where are y'all in?
So, the Legend Grind is pretty, like, meant for what I do, because my favorite
game. You're the one who created it.
So, the 100,000 points. Went very well with us.
Wait, so you're telling me a chunk
Kings
of your 100,000
Oh, I created it, but, you know. That's probably what's wrong with it, honestly. Yeah, I can't. Yo, this is probably gonna make me burp. Yeah, you guys gonna say bust.
Oh, God.
Hey, I'm finna.
Oh, God.
At this point of the season, Greg, right in the heart of the schedule, one of the biggest challenges for a player.
Ooh, that gives me shivers on my back, bro. Chill out, bro.
Is crazy.
It feels good, though.
Focus and sleep and eat right. Vital. The starters for the Utah Jazz.
But you don't make me crazy, bro. Chill out.
I'm gonna go bug Armando. I'm gonna go troll Armando fast. Yo, Junior, you're gay.
Pause.
It's actually pretty.
Certainly something to keep an eye on. We'll see how the rotations go this time out. Mm-hmm. Every night it seems to be different. You claim that you have the best internet.
The rebound. Okay, and just about a minute into the first quarter, Green inside the 3-point line. Green's got the first points on the scoreboard.
Utah is so ass, bro. I just throw the ball.
Ball's offense, but his defense is just as important to this team.
Oh, Kevin, very disruptive. He has terrific positional size. And he can anticipate where the offense is going.
That one goes in.
Excellent touch from the post. And you get the sense they trust Olynyk here. Fantastic at utilizing his size.
And so it's Ball who brings the ball up for Chicago. It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
He said they know the challenge going up against this team that can score so many points in a hurry. He said we cannot try to match these guys basket for basket and get away with
it.
Because if you
first
don't go on no buildings, why not?
You don't got
nine people. There's nine people in the buildings, just kill them.
What can they do to prevent a barrage of
can't be that hard.
It's
my fault.
I think one thing they have to do is stay connected to shooters. Obviously, though, easier said.
Give them the death penalty. Watch. Ready?
You don't want to give up easy loans,
gotta find them first.
At the rim and
two of them back here.
Line.
I think two of them are AFK.
That one falls for
hey, yo, I'm clipping.
Whip marker. Game.
In the playoffs. Credit.